Hosea. Hello, Hosea.
Old Senor Bronte, that horrendous snake has invited us to his ball, Cinderella. So my suggestion is you go and get you a jam.
Yeah, so a couple of episodes ago, if you haven't watched, Sean, the Irish guy, he died. Yeah. It sucks, you know. I did like him, but he died, sadly. No, it's because of my friend, I think Phil.
Gentlemen, Luca, I'm afraid the mayor did not allow guns at official functions after last year's incident. Luca here will take it, Mr. Bronte. I believe he is expecting you. Follow me, gentlemen.
Oh, look at us, Dutch, we look fresh. Look at you, Dutch, you look fresh. I look fresh.
And all these people, these are friends of yours, Signor Bronte?
No, not quite, not quite. But they certainly are afraid of me. Like that one. See that wretch? He's the mayor. Only Le Mieux. He did anything for the dollar, and I knew him.
Politics is foul business.
Oh, and that one too. That is Alberto Fusard. He owns a sugar plantation up on the island, and comes here to pour in the spoils. and that is Omar Crowley, a Confederate major in the war. I mean, hero, they say, but this is his very young wife. I mean, a young mistress, that's the natural order of things, yeah, but a young wife sounds silly. Oh, the Redskins. I have no sympathy for them, because whoever is stupid enough to get tricked by the Americans, they get what they deserve, huh? Yes, and a letter to the mayor. Oh, yeah, that would say good. And that is Hector Fellows, this self-righteous newspaper man. Maybe we'll kill him for him.
Well, we're not paid killers with such son of cold blood.
I did not know you were so particular that you wouldn't have performed.
Well, I'm going to help in any way I can, within reason.
I'm going to pretend to understand what that means.
I meant no offense.
None taken. All these vulgar people. They hate me. Non vedo l'ora di guardarti morire.
has been wonderful conversing with you, but I can tell that you are very busy, and I won't waste any more of your time.
Yes, yes, yes. Go, enjoy yourselves, and mingle with this vulgar scum. It'll make you long for the days when you could shoot each other and scoop cows out in the open range.
Those sure were the days. Good day, gentlemen.
Good day to you. But before you go, what exactly are your plans?
Well, we've not made any. Well, we are going to meet some
money. Well, there's money at the toll station. They keep a lot of cash there in the day. Now, I could not say things. As my guest, do it, huh? Okay, good day, gentlemen.
Goodbye.
Okay, ragazzi.
I'm very suspicious. Boys, it's probably the first time you're gonna dress so fancy after, huh? I hope I get this as a suit. That's pretty sick. Look at that. I really just really pleased. Fancy suits, you know, mingle with the guests in the courtyard. Look at that. Wow, look at this, we look so cool. I think this is one of the freshest missions. Is this when they first made fireworks?
Mr. Connor was quite insistent, I'm afraid. He shouted out the telephone for several minutes.
Mr. Connor is a horse's ass and a bad horse.
I'm very sorry, sir.
It's natural for him to fall for trusting him. I can understand. Let me enjoy the fireworks.
Of course.
You say something about Connor.
Yes.
Find out what.
They look quite beautiful. Oh, it's going so good. Quite a lot of as well. Especially what this is. So see what Mark an assassin. Is that his assassin's feet or hitman? Aw, oh, poor lady. I'm pressing the button. I would have liked to knock him out, but just the game wouldn't let me do that.
Alright, let's get in.
Go home! I ain't never felt so awkward in all my life. All them folk are so pleased with themselves. The high society pigeon shit. If you ask me, it's more like torture.
Well, that's sort of the point, isn't it? Let the people torture themselves.
There's them papers I took.
Let me see you take this.
No, thanks, though.
I might have an idea. Let me think on it.
I've heard that, that is one of Dutch's specialities, but doesn't really work, so lack of a wrong arity. You know what I mean? Like, always goes wrong. So I've heard. And now you've got another idea.
Interesting times.
Yes. So what's next? Dance.
Portland would be more along the lines of armed robbery. Jose is handy and reconnaissance on the bank. He and Abigail are gonna run some extractions and see how the law will react.
Good.
Oh, and I spoke to Evelyn Miller. Fine man. Here helping the Indian chief you saw.
Yeah, I met him too. The mayor.
He's lobbying officials in San Diego on their behalf. And we could help.
Maybe.
Now, I think there's a lot of money on the riverboat. A lot of money. Trelawney, he's investigating for us. He says we need him.
Okay. One big score down here, Arthur, and we disappear. We are almost heading home. Where is home?
I don't know. Exactly. But I can smell it. I'm gonna go investigate this trolley thing old Bronte was talking about.
Okay.
While you do that, I am going to check if I have it in my... What? Oh, come on. Maybe it's just in the code. Maybe? Please? Aw, what are you gonna be like that, game? Come on. I've got a hat now, apparently. Alright, whatever. I guess I'll just... Oh, it looks so fresh. It's unbelievable. Perhaps one ball more like a ball. Oh well. Could be work. Where's that one? T. Over there, and that is... Oh, I remember. That's been investigated. And the stranger. Dutch mentioned that the gang might be. Okay. Well, since this one's closer over here. Oh, I wish I could. Oh, Rex, so you should have done it where we could have kept it. I'd allowed him. It's alright then. I do like my suit. Hello, ladies and gentlemen.
Hello, Mary Bear.
How are you, Arthur?
Fine. How are you?
Well, I'm with Main Street. It's been quite a run, however. But we're still alive.
So, no regrets?
Regrets for what?
Oh, for beyond the mistress, trying to maniac.
If you're a girl without means in this world, life is very scary. You boys care for me before no one cared for me. But have one for your mask, Arthur. Not after Mama got time for it. That was a long time ago.
Sure.
What about you? I heard you ran into that Mary girl.
Yep.
And?
Got me thinking how that all ended. Long time ago now.
What happened?
Well, she didn't love me enough, I guess.
Well, she was a fool, then, Arthur.
Well, she put a lot of good years in on an outlaw. She definitely was a fool.
In these books, life seems so simple, but in reality, it can't
make her no Taylor.
Mr. Morgan! Mr. Morgan, we have a problem. A real problem. It's Tilly.
What?
She's been taken by them Foreman brothers she used to run. Come along!
Foreman brothers? What are they doing here?
Well, I don't know what they've been doing here, but I can tell you what they're going to be doing here. Dying.
Sure. Do we need more guns?
You and I can handle this, Arthur.
Where are we headed?
I'll tell you on the way. Just get going. She's at a place called Bradley's House, just west of there. When we first got here, she told me she was worried that our camp would hear a safe house that gang she ran with used from time to time.
You told that?
No. She spoke to me in confidence. I suppose I didn't think it would be a problem. Oh, yes.
What do they want with you anyway? I think I saw one of the former houses on Valentine.
Yes. They probably followed us down here. Do you know what happened? She killed one of them, for good reason, but clearly they don't see it that way.
Tilly?
Yes. Young Tilly Jackson isn't as sweet and innocent as you might think. But like I said, she was defending herself. She fled and fell in with us right after that. I just hope we can get to her in time.
It's not too far.
If they touched a single hair on that girl's head, I would eviscerate the sons of bitches. Anyway, talking of folks disappear. Have you seen that boy here since the party for Jack? Okay, I think that's the place up ahead.
Okay then, that works. I'm shooting. This is like a badass.
Ooh. What the heck?
Ow.
He went on hunting or something. They were following him, I think.
Well, killed those fellas there.
There they are.
Come on.
Tilly, grab that gun. Anyone in parties, shoot him.
Oh, don't worry, I'll be just fine. Now catch that rat.
She's your one. Crazy woman. I'm thinking of Jedi on this, eh? I'm trying to get Jedi, I thought. Here. Wait, what? Jeez, you are actually trying to kill them.
Last one's the boss. Last one in the wheel, take him back to
Oh, I'm supposed to be dead. At least you're not dead. Oh, check it out. Oh, not bad. So, calm down. Alright. Calm down. Take deep breaths. What? I knocked him out. How did I kill him? Come on, I knocked him out. I didn't shoot him in the head. I did shoot him. I didn't see that I said, oh, don't kill him. I'm gonna shoot him because it did get him off. It did get him off the horse. I must get him. You're crazy, man. I'm trying, bro. How about you ride it? Let me drop them. Sorry, buddy, but I've been hearing that you've been hitting women. We all know what happened to the last guy that hit women. Why don't you go for that?
Thanks for the introduction, Anthony. Hey, Zach, former with a name. I want the Undertaker to spell it right.
That was worth it. Oh, though. I think I got TikToks. TikToks. Sound like I said TikToks. So, dude, the rest of your day's over. But I will carry you. I'll pick you up. Yeah, I'll put you in the seat. Oh, I'm glad it gave me an option. I really want to. I like to. And did they give me anything else? I don't think I really care about my thing anymore because I don't have. Suit isn't really there anymore, is it? Horses are. Where is my horse? Are you joking? Where's my account? Oh, you god. It's alright, we'll just walk there until we can do that. Oh, sir, you come with me. Nah, you're not. You can actually. You never hit women. See what happens when you do? And you die. You don't hit women, okay? What happens when you do that? Oh wait, can I like last one off? Hold on. There's ham up there. I think you guys know what I'm doing with this. Oh. Let's see now. Well, just so we know that you're not going to come back. Red can sweet or cameos from American Hudson. There we are. We've got three reds. Yeah. That's what I want. So, we're going to let them come here. That's just so nice. Mm. Someone wants to help me. Kidding me? No one's gonna help me. Ugh. What's that? Jeez, what a day, guys. I've been posting videos all day. Oh, sorry, Alex. Yeah, it sucks back then, because you can't order a new, but just gotta keep waiting until something's done. Oh, this horse looks sick, but that's one of those kinks. Oh, good eye, you can hear me, alright. One might think I'd trade you.
Alright.
need. Oh! Oh, it's taken off. I'm a murderer, I don't care anymore. Yeah, I do care. I'll probably just stop. I'm on a guns and knives. I think I could do it to the birds, but... I'm not... Good time. Didn't know I was dead. I'm throwing my king. Come here, boy. Come here, boy. I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you. Miss. Alright, you know what? You guys can perform him, sorry. Please. How did you die? I didn't do anything. Did you just shoot your teammate? Oh no, I'm dead. What am I going to do with this? Sucks. I really want to do that, but it's a pain. Which sucks. What do I want to do?
Excuse me, sir.
No. I mean, not with my tongue.
What for?
Ow! Oh, this is karma for me, that's enough, lady or dude. Don't know. Let's see what she wanted.
Sure. Less than a minute.
Nah, I'm alright. Sorry, did that flush you? I'm sorry.
Who's this?
Oh, this is a funny lady. Hi, sir.
Yes, you are. Well, we're going to need to get you smartened up a bit.
What?
Well, you can't play at the tables in a lighthouse in a riverboat looking like this. If you want to fit in so well that no one would realize you're there to rob the place. Now, come on.
Are we still doing that?
Of course. We're going to fix you up so fine no one will notice a thing. Hello. Can I help you, gentlemen? Yes, my friend here is in need of a new suit. Make this gentleman look like the Duke he really is.
I have no clue.
It's amazing.
Look at his profile.
Oh, thank you.
Heavy brow from all the hidden. Come on, let's get you to the bar.
Sure.
All the same ones here, though.
It's quite ingenious, actually.
What is?
The acting is bland. Indeed, it's not much of an acting at all. You play cards and win. And you're going to bet very big and flamboyantly while you win. And everyone's going to think there's some new money. And the oil fields come to lay it on thick and drunk. All the while, Herr Strauss will be signaling you in your line of sight. When you bust the place, they'll take you upstairs to pay you off. And that is when Scotia comes in, and you take whatever you want.
You don't think they might see an armed Mexican coming into the safe with me?
Sure, they might, but perhaps not. You'll be seen.
The suspense is killing me.
Don't be so jaded. We both know this is just a kind of innocent fun we thrive on.
After the past couple of months, I'm hardly don't seem such an innocent bastard.
No, but we, you, all of us, will be done here soon.
I hope so.
Come on. My dear friend,
what? I'm puppy now.
No shuffling and lumbering. Bump your chest out. Outside.
yourself.
Yeah, all right. Think that.
So, who's the mark?
Your gold, driver.
Oh, yes. Don't worry. George and I go way back. It's a man called Desmond Blyle. Made a fortune in supposedly of all things. Likes to play fast and always keep some extra collateral in the safe upstairs.
So, if Scouts just have how does he know what cards are?
He won't. But the dealer has recently become a very good friend of mine.
Another one.
Don't worry, Arthur. Look. Come on.
Okay.
Don't lose too much money, or your wife is going to kill me.
Whatever you say.